Hello, good morning po. Sa mga naghahanap ng manual instruction ng Proline JP777777. May nagtanong kasi sa akin. Sabi niya, sir, pwede bang makita yung manual ng ano ng equalizer na Proline JP77? So, ito yun guys. Ayan, yan ang manual niya. Before installation, operation, read this manual completely. Ayan. Yan ang wiring diagram niya. Ayan ang location and function of controls. Ayan. Ayan po. Ayan. Basahin natin. This model is intended for those who value the acoustic benefit of multi-band graphic equalizer but who also desire higher audio power level capabilities than can be obtained in this unit. Being a passive equalizer in condition, power amplifiers to drive the speakers directly also provides one stereo signal line output and one subwoofer pair. Subwoofer output can be connected to remote high power amplifiers. Then the 10 center frequency are connected in critical 50 Hz to 12 kHz region where compensation is most needed. Malabo na mata ko ah. Yan siya. Location and function of control. Number 1, yan yung pedal knob niya. Allows front to rear balancing in 4 speaker system for best directional imaging. Power button. Press this button to turn on off the unit. Equalizer slide control. Each slide control mountable and can and a small part of total audio frequency range switch all slide all in the center position in the overall frequency response of plot by moving any slide down yun CD input. Ayan, may CD input siya, number 4. Ayan o, yun ang CD input niya. Sinasabi dito, allows user to place the signal output while of CD player direct jack into this terminal. Volume control knob number 5. Ayan siya. Yan, number 5. Yan ang volume control knob niya. Rotate this knob clockwise to increase or anti-clockwise to decrease the volume level, output level display. Oh, ayan yung output level display niya. Number 6. Ayan. Sinasabi dito, a dual tricolor blade display show the instantaneous peak level of the left and right channel, sounding yet another dimension of your visual enjoyment. Wiring connection. Yan ang wiring connection niya. Yan yung likod ng inyong Proline JP77. Yan ang likod niya. Yan ang mga diagram niya. Dito muna tayo sa speaker output. Ayan ang speaker output niya. Ayan, ang red ay fuse, ang black ay ground. Pag apat na speaker, ayan, positive blue sa kabila, positive gray sa kabila, ground green. Tapos, yun ay pag apat na speaker connection ang gagawin mo. White sa kabila, positive. Orange sa kabila, positive. Brown ang negative. Apat na speaker yan. Pero pag dalawang speaker lang. Yan ang wiring connection niya. Green, negative. Tapos yung blue tsaka gray, pagsasamahin. Yan, ito yon, blue at gray. Pagsasamahin mo, parehong positive. Pag two speakers ang ilalagay. Yan din, sa kabila. Yung orange tsaka white na positive, both positive, pagsasamahin mo, ayun. Tapos yung brown ang negative. Ito yung kanan na speaker, ito yung kaliwang speaker, pag two speaker. Ayan ang wiring diagrams ng speaker out niya. Asensya na guys, inuubo. COVID na yata ako ah. Ayan ang papunta sa radio. Yan yung mga wiring na to. Yan papunta sa car stereo nyo. Common gray, common yellow, positive green tsaka purple, positive blue tsaka brown. Ito naman yung mga line in, right left, right left. Ayan siya. Tapos ito ang kanyang precaution. Most speaker system require rather heavy boost at the lowest frequencies due to the large amount of air must be moved. However, speaker woofer cones resonate between 45 to 60 Hz where output is higher to do not boost too much at 60 Hz. Use heavy boost at 100 Hz, less than 400 Hz. Due to sound wave direction between front and then the GGGGG. Ayan. Basahin nyo na lang, Pops. Ayan. Tapos, simple-simple lang ang manual niya. Ayan ang installation. Ayan ang specification. Equalizer, personal frequency, 10, equalizer range, megahertz response, 3 dB down, 20 kHz. Channel separation, power, output power, 6x4 channel, 18x2 channel, 8x4 channel, 25W, maximum output power, crossover, frequency response, 20 to 13, crossover. Yan. Front and rear preamp output level 500 mb. Yan ang power requirements niya ay 11 to 16 pala volts DC, negative ground 5 amperes maximum. Accessories included, mounting optional in bus mounting plate and due to hunting effort toward product improvement, the above specification are subject to change without notice. 11 to 16 volts pala to, negative ground, tapos 5 amperes ang kailangan nyo. Ayan ang manual ng Proline JP77 mga sir. Ito naman ang manual ko ng Proline JP897x2. Ayan. Ayan siya. Maximum power 30 watts, total maximum power 60 watts, 7 band equalizer. loud switch. Yan. Volume control, CD jack, may CD jack din. Ito yung makapal, guys, eh. Operation, equalization, LED connection. Ayan, four speaker connection, two speaker connection. Keep brown and orange LED open, but make sure that they are not grounded or connected to any other electrical points. Ayan. Power supply grounding connection. Connection to radio. Auxiliary input connection. Ayan. Power supply voltage DC 13.8 volts negative ground. Wala na to, guys. Nabenta ko na. Ang dami kong nabenta ng ano. Ang dami kong nabenta. Puro brand new nito. Brand yung Pro Line na mga old stock, brand new talaga, nakakahon. Binenta ko sa mga group ng Pioneer noon. Siguro mahigit 20 na benta kong mga ano, mga equalizer booster. Ito, ano na lang naiwan sa akin. Ito, personal kong gamit dati, tapos binenta ko. Ewan ko, ano na sa isip ko, ba't binimta ko, tanga-tanga. Kasi meron naman akong JP77 siguro, kaya yun, binimta ko yung makapal. Si kulay black to, eh. Parang, hindi ako nababagayan sa ano ko, sa KP, sa Pioneer na Derelo. Ito kasi, na JP, na 777, silver kasi siya. Parang match. Tapos kaya ito binenta ko kasi black to. Ang dami ko nito na ano, kasi may hardware supply sa amin na nagbebenta ng ano, mga electronic supply din. Tapos meron silang ano, meron silang puro brand new stock. Siyempre hindi alam na ano, nagbebenta sila ng electronic supply. Ayan, dami nilang stock na Pro Line. Yun. Maraming ano, maraming nagpabili sa akin sa group. Binilang ko sila. Puro brand new talaga. Nakarating pa ng Amerika yung iba. Sa US pa sinip. O sige, yun lang, guys. Salamat po.